experience you're having for these 10, 12 days isn't just about football. This is, you know, well beyond that.
It's the reason why you're here. This gives us a chance to evaluate you, you a chance to evaluate us.
If you're willing to sacrifice, things that the common man won't sacrifice so that you can be uncommon one day, you're going to be very, very successful.
Tracks in 9 days, I don't blame it.
One, two, three,
give me!
In other words, all bedlam just broke out around
you. And you keep your head
when everybody about you was panicking.
Stuff in the world that you can't be quiet about and you can't go silently on. It's got nothing to do with football. It's got about doing things right. And quarterbacks do things right.
This program is fun, it's cool, you learn technique, you challenge people, you have fun.
Be better in every way possible. Are you enjoying yourself today?
Oh yeah, definitely.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you having?
Just coming out here and playing and getting ready for the season and having fun. Like, it's not really, if you lose, it doesn't really matter.
It's a chance to get extra rest for everybody, you know, so everybody's just coming out here just playing the hardest.
It's just to come out here and have fun and meet new people. I surely will be back.
Hard work, confidence,
You can do anything you want.